Hey Huskies, Miss Scott here. I have another review for you. Laurie Halse Anderson did Wonder Woman, Tempest, Tossed. The illustrator is Leila del Duca. It is amazing. The artwork, loved it. I just sat and read this in like 10 minutes. I could not put it down. Wonder Woman, but a modern telling. She's a 16-year-old changeling. And she heard screams on her birthday, her 16th birthday, from the island where she lived with her mom and all the Amazons. And she heard children crying and she dove out to rescue them. And the invisible shield closed and she was trapped on this side of the shield. And she became a refugee and went to Greece. You know, the true stories of all the refugees going to Greece and going to refugee camps. Wonder Woman went there. But because she was an Amazon, she could speak multiple languages. And she started to help people. And she was noticed by Steve and Trevor. One is a UN person and his partner, Trevor, is a doctor. And they recognized that Diana could be extremely helpful because she could speak multiple languages. But they brought her back to the United States with them and they sponsored her. And she lived with an older Polish woman who had worked at the UN with Steve and her granddaughter. Her granddaughter did not like the things she was seeing in Queens during the summer. There are no food programs for the kids like there is during the school year. So she started her own sandwich picnic club and Diana got recruited to help. And then children start going missing. And Diana and her friend decide they need to do something about this. This book is, graphic novel is heartbreaking. It opens your eyes to what's happening around the world. We tend to live in our sheltered little worlds and not realize that there are children starving. People are sleeping on the streets. Refugee children are disappearing. Refugees are being locked up for no reason. Diana fights the bad guy and wins. And it ends with hope, which is one thing that Wonder Woman has always brought for me, is hope. There's always good things that happen. But the part that I love the most about this Wonder Woman, she doesn't wear a bodysuit. This Wonder Woman, I gotta find the picture because it's perfect. She wears jeans and a t-shirt. The lasso of truth is her belt. This is the one thing I loved about this graphic novel. Diana is not a sex object. She's a young teenage girl who has questions and concerns and fears like everyone else. And it is an amazing read. And the really cool thing is at the back of the book, this is something that Laurie Halse Anderson always does. There are resources in the back of the book. They're really cool to check out. For more information, there's the International Rescue Committee, the POLIS Project, and Safe Horizon. You need to check out this graphic novel. It's a great read, and it's going to be popular.